Today's daily Bible thought is from 2 Peter. And if there was a 2 Peter, there probably was a 1 Peter. So if you want to find out more about the Peters, then you need to go to the New Testament near the end and check those out. They're very short books. They're short letters from Peter. So you could read a whole letter from Peter in one sitting very easily. But today's Bible verse is from 2 Peter chapter 1, verse 3. And it reads, "By His divine power, God has given us everything we need for living a godly life. We have received all of this from coming to know Him, the one who called us to Himself by means of His marvelous glory and excellence." So this means that when God called you to Himself, when you made a choice to follow Jesus, God gave you everything you needed to live a godly life right at that moment. You became a new creation. You were born again. However, I do know from personal experience that it didn't all kick in right away. I'm still praying and trusting and asking God to help me learn how to live a life that brings Him glory. All of us are. So just know that He has given us everything we need. So we can go to Him and ask Him, and His Holy Spirit will help us to apply the things that He has provided for us to be able to live a godly life, a life that is obviously different. And so self-control is in that list. Moral, you know, qualities, you know, being able to do the things that are right. All those things are there. And like I said, you can go to 2 Peter chapter 1 and read verses 4 and 5, and they'll help you understand it more. But I'm outside today. It's a little chilly, but I just want to have some fresh air. I hope you get a chance to get outside today too. We're praying for Red Barn Kids. We hope you're able to do your e-learning. And please reach out to us if you need anything. Whether you're a Red Barn Kid, a friend, or a family member, please let us know if there's specific ways we can be praying for you. Have a good day.